And that's the answer. We don't know God. If we knew God, we'd set the world on fire.
By grace alone, through faith alone. Did you know? Did you know that you were made in the image of God? Did you know that you're not a mistake?
Come on.
Did you know that? Doesn't matter what color you are, doesn't matter what language you speak, it doesn't matter who you are, but did you know that you were made in the image of God? Your purpose in this life begins with being born again, and what that looks like is being filled with God's Spirit. Stephen, how do I do that? Come over here, let us pray for you. Jordan and I, we have the Gospel Book of John, we can pray for you. But that begins by receiving the salvation that God offers you today by faith, by His grace alone. Did you know that you can have eternal life by nothing you can do but simply faith? Did you know that Jesus offers you salvation today, not by going to church or trying anything else, but receiving the gift that He has for you? Listen, I was not raised in church. I was a drug addict for 6 years. I was raised in this family that did not care about God. But it's because of the love of Jesus in 2014 at a gas station. I threw away my drugs and I surrendered my life to Jesus. And I said, God, become my master. Jesus, I want you to become my king. And that love is still offered for you today. That love that He has for you is not because of my skin color, not because of my nationality, not because of anything that I am, but is simply by God's love, and that love is for you today. Did you know that you were made in the image of God? Did you know that you have a purpose on this life? Did you know that God loves you? Did you know that God sent His Son Jesus so that He can have a relationship with you? Did you know? Did you know that we were born in sin? Did you know that we are inherently sinners? But good news. There is good news for you today. God can change that. And that is simply by receiving the gift of God. If you're ready to surrender your life to Jesus, if you're ready to say, I'm ready to repent and turn away from my sin, I want you guys to come up and let us pray for you. Let us love on you. Let us give you the book of John. God bless you guys. We want to let you guys know that salvation is simply by faith.
Yeah,
it's
God
not by
bless
what
you.
You can do, but it's
yeah,
by
thank
what
you.
Jesus is.
Thank you. Yeah.
He loves you so much. He loves you so much. Jordan, he's going to talk to you.
You okay?
You are so stinky to me. Because I've been recovering.
Yeah.
I quit drugs.
Come on.
I turned my life over to God and set on benefit.
Come on.
It's been a
He loves
test
you.
Of faith.
Yeah. He loves you.
Yeah. Amen.
I'm gonna keep on sharing. But
yeah, I'll talk to you.
It's beautiful.
Yeah, he,
I just
it's
want
really
you guys
beautiful.
To know even
yeah,
what this beautiful
yeah,
lady
he loves you.
Is that she
yeah.
was touched by
How you
God.
Doing, officer?
God absolutely loves you all so much.
Yeah,
he
loves you so much.
With
Thank
you, all.
You.
Yes.
You guys are
yes.
not a mistake. I'm not here to make you
are
feel
you,
bad.
Are you connected
I'm
with?
Not here to condemn
are you connected
you,
with
a
group of body of believers?
Loves you.
People
I
that
love
follow
you.
Jesus.
I'm new here.
Okay, my
like
friend right
be,
here. He's a pastor in the area.
And
I would love to connect you with him.
I would love that too.
Yeah, yeah. Because we don't want you to live life alone. We want to walk with you.
I was absolutely.
We're not out here to.
God saved my life in 2014.
Uh-huh.
I used to sell drugs. I used to sell
yeah.
alcohol to kids.
Jesus.
I used to be a horrible person.
Yeah.
But in 2014, it was the love of Jesus
yeah.
that made me turn away from my
yeah.
sin. Repent.
Can I give
God.
You a hug?
I want you guys to know that you are all made in the image of God for good works.
Come on.
You are not a mistake. It doesn't matter what you do. It doesn't matter who you are. It doesn't matter
Amen.
What skin color you have. It doesn't matter what language
Amen.
You know. God absolutely loves you and
Amen.
Wants you.
Amen.
You are not a mistake.
Amen.
There is no sin that
yeah,
Jesus can't
we want.
He will forgive you of your
you.
Sin.
Yeah.
And it's just,
but if you deny
come over
him,
here.
Yeah.
If you deny that Jesus is the
Yeah,
real
we want to connect
he
you
he is,
with Pastor Stephen
so
you guys can be able to follow up, because I don't live here, but he lives here, and I want to connect you with him. Yeah, yeah. Are you catching the bus right now, or are you going to...
The love of Jesus offers us the freedom to become free from sin.
But I have time.
Into a relationship with God.
I'm not really...
Did you know that you have a purpose here in life?
I have kids more, but...
Yeah.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. What's your name?
Michelle.
You're so sweet. Michelle. Let me pray for you. Yeah. Father, I thank you for Michelle. God, I just pray right now, Father, that you would cover her, that you would keep her, Father, that you would continue to put believers in her path, God, that you would continue to watch over her, Lord, that you would set her free from her addiction and things that she may be struggling with, that you love her, Father. So I just pray that you work on her heart and continue to put pastors and leaders in her life, God, that she will become a part of the family of God in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Reveal yourself to her, Father, in Jesus' name. Amen. You believe that?
Oh, yes.
You believe he loves you?
Yes, he gave you guys a rush.
That I'm making you feel bad.
Yeah.
A really good rush.
Yeah.
But eternity is real.
He cares.
Wonderful.
Yeah, he cares for you.
He cares for you.
Yeah. No, I'm saying that for you. He cares for you. Yes. He doesn't. He wants to be in a relationship with you. He wants to know you. Right? Yeah. He wants you to be free. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Yeah. Amen. Amen. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. I appreciate that. So I want to.
And that is only through being
I want to connect you with him so that way he can give you his number, his information to you. Do you have a phone?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. You're going to hang around for a little bit? Okay.
Not by praying before you eat dinner, but it's simply by.
Yeah. God bless you.
Thank you for your words and your prayer.
Yeah. Absolutely.
God bless you.
She lives in here. I want to connect you with her.
Right now?
Yeah.
That'd be cool.